We're here for a new roof. There are some blown off shingles and repaired areas, and there is good access. Need to close off this area here.
I'm just kind of wondering.
Birds keep getting in there.
If it just might be worthwhile me keeping these gutters and just maybe painting them, you know, and just replacing some of the fascia. I think that
the left side of the hip roof where the shingles are blown off.